Rima, I'd like to thank you for bringing all that greatness out in him. I always knew he had it in him, and you brought that out in him. You brought the love and everything he has to offer for the right woman. You were the right woman, and you're the man to give it to her. Toast to the new bride and groom.
It's always been about me, myself, and I. I thought relationships were nothing but a waste of time. I never wanted to be anybody's other half. I was happy staying out of love that wouldn't last. That was the only way I knew till I met you. You make me wanna say I do, I do, I do, 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 do. Yeah, I do, I do. Do, 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 do. 'Cause every time before it's been like maybe yes and maybe no. I can live without it, I can let it go. Ooh, what did I get myself into? You make me wanna say I do, I do, I do, I do, I do, I do. Tell me, is it only me? Do you feel the same? You know me well enough to know that I'm not playing games. I promise I won't turn around and I won't let you down. You can trust I've never felt it like I feel it now. Baby, there's nothing we can't get through. So can we say I do?
Beautiful, kind-hearted, generous person that I've ever known. And I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I promise to lead our lives and to put God at the forefront in every way.
A divine conspiracy that you, an angel, loved it, could somehow fall for me. You'll always be love's sweet mother.